Hi brothers and sisters, welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about what is Docker, what is the use of Docker. Docker is an open source software we can download freely and install it in your local machine. Using Docker we can create a multiple Docker container. What is the purpose of Docker container? Each Docker container acts as a operating system in which we can install one software application This is a high level purpose of Docker. According to this picture, my Docker application is having three different Docker container. When you say Docker container, the Docker container acts as an operating system. That means in my operating system I have installed three different operating system using Docker application. In Docker container 1 I installed OS 1 operating system in which Java application 1 is running. In Docker container 2 I have OS 2 operating system in which Java application 2 is running. Docker container 3 is having a OS 3 in which Java app 3 is running. Now my Docker application having three different Docker container. Each container it has own operating system. Each operating system we can install only one application. That can be any application, but we can install only one application. Here I am. So far we are talking about what is Docker, how the Docker looks in your operating system, what is Docker container. Now we are going to discuss about why we need to create this Docker container. What is the use of this Docker container in our projects? That we are going to talk about. Let's say a developer developing application in his local machine. For that application he need several softwares like a database, application server, so many things he need. Okay, he installed everything and he start working, he start developing. Once he completed his development, we need to deploy that application in different environment. Initially we are going to deploy it in dev server, then we are going to deploy it in stage of UAT server. After completion of testing we are going to deploy it in production server. These are some different environment we need to deploy our application. Okay, after developing a particular application we need to deploy that application in different environment. While deploying the application in different environment we will going to face several issues. For example, in a developer machine that application work perfectly, but that never work in development server, that never work in stage or UAT, in that never work in production. Or in stage or UAT server it will work perfectly but never work in production due to some issues. These many issues we are going to face while deploying the application. Because of these problems, the company is going to spend lot of money to fix the issue. Company is going to spend lot of time. They can't launch their application on time. This many issues faced by the companies while configuring, setting the application in different environment. To avoid this problem, to resolve this problem, Docker is coming to the picture. Docker plays vital role in the deployment perspective. If you want to run the application different environment, we need to use Docker, which saves the money, which saves a lot of time. This is the real usage of Docker. Okay, now we're going to talk about what is Docker image. What is Docker image? You know that what is Docker container? Docker container is a kind of operating system in which we can run a one application. Now you should know what is Docker image. We can say that Docker image is an object, Docker container is an instance. If you want to create any Docker container using Docker application, you need a Docker image. Using Docker image, you can create a Docker container. The Docker image should have what is the operating system, what is the application you will going to run in your container. This information kept in Docker image. If you want to say simply, this information maintained in the Docker image. What is the operating system? What is the application you want to run? This information maintained in the Docker image. Using that Docker image, you can create a Docker container. How do you get this Docker image? If you go to Docker website, this is a Docker website. This is a Docker website. If you want to work with Docker, you must have sign up with this website. You need to sign up with the website. I already done that. I am using my account. Now I want to download MySQL image, MySQL Docker image. For that, you can go on the search that. This is a MySQL Docker official image. Okay, there are many images will be available. This is the official image, is more reliable. You can download this image by using this command. You can download this image in your local machine, from your local machine. Then using this image, you can create a one Docker container for this MySQL image. Once you created the Docker container, there is a one operating system running in your operating system, main operating system, in which this MySQL run. That is, your Docker container should have a one container. In that container, this MySQL run. We will see these things later in the practical session. Just now, as of now, just understand that what is Docker image, what is Docker container. Docker image is an object, we can say object. Through that object, we can create an instance of the container. That is, if you want to create any Docker container, we need a Docker image. Using Docker image, we can create a Docker container. Okay. Don't get more confused. When you do actual practical session, definitely you will going to understand the full concept. Until then, bye bye from Suresh.